bigger they are,
the harder they punch. Two big goons that get together and fall on you. Get me here. Attacker has an assist.
The little guy decks the big guy.
Is this gonna be enough to come out on top? That'll do.
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he?
Come on, guys! Together! They could follow up, of course, but they've wisely decided not to.
Little air for the ball fight. Did this guy leave his brain in the dugout again?
Balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. This is gonna get exciting. the ball with the opponent's soapbox. Impressive. Two big guys is always better than one. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Very nice moves.
The attacker smells weakness.
Twinkle toes there.
Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sapling.
The players arrive to assist their team. The other players are their statues.
With such easy prey. I swear that my sin is right.
Wouldn't they be better dodging out of the way rather than blocking?
No, Jim. Strike first, run later. That's always been my motto.
What's the point? They want to fight 1 against 11?
Knockout! He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
They look to Nag. And here comes the other team.
Ball in danger. And carrier, too.
Only use for a ball, in my opinion. To highlight who gets hit next.
On the floor again. This team must like worms or something.
Just before halftime. That really screws with the players in the locker room.
And it's gone! The match is launched for real. I imagine that in their dreams, at least, winning this match.
Important thing. Gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
Well, that's fine. So I'm not going to talk about it again.
Fists bigger than ham joints.
Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. It reminds me of the first story of Nurgling and the Great Uncleanness. But this time, no miracles. They're going to spend time on the bench. About to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. The player's looks like he's about to kick him.
My goldfish unless he gets kicked in the face first.
I wasn't expecting it. And by the looks of things, neither were there.
Shine for some of those sneaky heads.
One team is lighter player. Not a significant difference. Can impact the game.
The best defense is a good offense. Or the other way around. Here's some friends.
Oh, rather them than me.
Trying to secure the ball. Handoff followed by a great pass. A classic combination. Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt. Here comes Shorty. Boom! And there he goes.
And the little bell is in the air. And against the odds, he's really on target.
Come on.
effect in air.
That's it. Throw the ball in their face.
What's happening down there? More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain.
Possibly off his mortal coil.
Can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this. That's our holding number, if ever I saw one.
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim. I think it's the knee that gave out.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. They've thrown the ball off, not far. But it has left their hands.
If they could hit like they moved the ball, I'd be one happy ogre.
Down touch! That's a down touch, everybody! Touchdown! I mean, why? Winning squad have built up quite the lead. Is it too late for the other side to counter? Like that apothecary's magic sponge was on full charge. A few of the KOs have been revived and are ready to play again.
They're down a player. Easy.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. I don't understand why secret weapons are still banned. All the pleasure they bring to the spectators. In fact, they should be compulsory.
Dog wins the fight. Not this time.
Not what you'd expect.
This is blood. Force possession away from the ball holder.
Take down the ball carrier before he can move it up the field. Blood Bowl 101. Well done.
For remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall.
Touchdown is near.
On a few fatalities. They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
Predictable and a little boring, but it's the result.
Touchdown! The crowd goes wild. Not a good speech. They are going utterly wild. Take yourselves!
Any advice, Bob, for the side that's down 2 touchdowns?
Make out your will and check your insurance policies. Keep away from the fans, because they're not going to be happy.
That team's opponent must have the magic sponge this time. It's going to be hard now that they're outnumbered. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively. With arms like tree trunks, there's only going to be one result in that spat. Get up! Get off the field! Delight and or terror piercing the air above the field tells us that unmolested at the edge of the look at that thing. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
Two big guys is always better than one. Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move.